As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll... That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Be extra quiet here. There should be a roadblock in the second tunnel. We don't want to go out there. Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hans have boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the camps. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? They barricaded themselves. Short, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Hey, looks like it.
Some fuck definitely moved here.
Hey, looks like there's...
The bastard! Hey guys, anyone around?
You
Nasty place. So here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Hands a military trolley. They are looking for the bandits. Okay, they are gone now. We can go. That was some ride. Convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Pack it. Let's go.
Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Berwin will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
As he says, these guys have no sense of humor.
You get me right?
Absolutely.